Ball Z. Trunks. Months later, the Z Warriors are startled to sense a familiar presence on its way to Earth. Could this power be Goku finally returning home? Rushing to the scene, the Z Warriors are horrified to discover the source of this disturbance. Frieza and his father, King Cold. Frieza somehow managed to survive the destruction of Namek, and now he and his father have come to Earth in search of revenge. But before they can enact their twisted plan, they are confronted by a mysterious youth. In a bold display of Super Saiyan power, this brash young warrior easily dispatches the evil father-son duo. But who could he be? He is Trunks, future son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled through time to give the Z Warriors a dire warning. In three short years, a pair of evil, seemingly unstoppable androids, created by the insane Dr. Giroux, will carve a path of destruction across the Earth. None who cross this path survive. A painful lesson Trunks has been forced to learn time and again. The world of Trunks' future is a world of fear, a world forced to live under the dark shadows of a cold-blooded android. Few heroes are left to combat the threat. Goku succumbed to a deadly heart virus prior to the android's arrival. Without their greatest fighter to aid their struggle, the remaining Z Warriors, Piccolo, Vegeta, Yamcha, Tien, Krillin, all fell before the android's awesome power. Only Gohan remained, and it is he who has begun teaching Trunks to harness his Super Saiyan power. Together, the two hope they might still have a chance to defeat the androids and return peace to the Earth.
Burning! Attack! Burning! Attack! You must kill all enemies before proceeding!
Thank you.
antidote, you could go back to the past and help Goku.
Booyah! impossible!
After Gohan suffers a near-fatal defeat by the androids, Trunks rushes his injured master back to his mother's underground home. Though his body is shattered and one of his arms lost, Bulma is slowly but surely able to nurse him back to health. Last hope. Once recovered, Gohan resumes his training of Trunks, and for a time, the two were able to work in relative peace. But when the androids launch a sudden attack on a nearby city, the time for training is over, and the time for action has come.
Yeah!
3 senju beams at a time.
Yeah.
I'll get you back to the past. Then you can...
Thank you. over. Let me show you how it's done, 17.
go back to the past and help Goku.
This is the dark world Trunks left behind. And this is a future he now hopes to prevent.